Muay Thai boxing is a defense art that Thai people created a few centuries ago to defend themselves against Burmese people. And so they did it because they were very poor, so they wanted to use the body as a weapon. So they used at this time the hardest part of the body, so the head, elbow, knees, and the shin, and also the fists and the feet. So today they don't use the head anymore, but so that was a time in the 17th century where Muay Thai was created. Thai people, when they come into the ring, they wear a Mong Kong on the head. They wear a pratchett, and all those things are to chase bad ghosts when they go into the ring. So it's a very spiritual thinking of them. The first one who made Muay Thai was Patrick Jean-Paul. So he made Muay Thai here in Luxembourg, and there was another guy who made kickboxing, Sivo Susta. So those two guys were the very founding people of Muay Thai and kickboxing. Now with my career, who went a little bit bigger because I was representing Luxembourg in other countries, so it became more well known, when I can say that. It is a hard sport, but I think that life is harder. So it is a good preparation to life. But I cannot say that it is not violent, because it is very hard in the ring, and the goal of it is to put the other, to put them down. But there are a lot of values that are also very important in Muay Thai, like courage, hard work, honor, respect, and all those values are the other side of it. So I think if we just look the hard side of it, so it can frighten somebody. But if we look the other side of it, it creates a good value of Muay Thai.